golden Medusa jellyfish. Millions of them at Jellyfish Lake. Located in the chain of islands that form Palau, Jellyfish Lake is a true natural wonder of the world. And best of all, you can swim with them. In 2019, after filming a show for Shark Week, I went to El Malik Island to see these amazing organisms for myself. So how is it possible to swim with these jellyfish without getting stung? Well, this species of jellyfish does have stinger cells, but they are not powerful enough to cause harm to humans. They've evolved to live on algae that are attached to them, and therefore they don't need their stingers to catch prey. That means you can swim with them and not worry about getting stung. In 2005, there were over 30 million jellyfish in the lake, but they disappeared after an El Nino event in 1998. Fortunately, since then, they've made a comeback. Jellyfish Lake is around 12,000 years old and 30 meters deep. It's a remnant of the last ice age, where during that time, the sea level rose to the point where seawater began to fill the basin. As sea levels receded lower than the surrounding hills, there was no place for these jellyfish to go. So they are stuck in this lake, which is now a UNESCO World Heritage Site.
Wow, that is absolutely spectacular. Literally, completely surrounded by these beautiful golden brown jellyfish. I can feel them now all around my feet. This is just a spectacular place. A little oasis saltwater lake in the middle of the jungle in Palau, a remote set of islands in the Western Pacific. This is a must visit place.